look at it tonight?
Oh, that's going to be a tough one, just because...
Doesn't look very good
yeah,
back there.
Yeah, you got the clouds moving in. We've got some scattered showers, even a few thunderstorms out there for this afternoon. And as we make our way into the evening time, and it looks like more showers and thunderstorms are going to be with us again for tomorrow and also on Thursday. Let's take a look at the radar, show you what's going on right now. This is up to the second, information. You can see some showers and a few thunderstorms making their way through parts of the viewing area. We've zoomed in on the radar here. You can see as we look into Tangipahoa Parish, there's Hammond right there. We've got a thunderstorm that's developing just off to the east and southeast. A little bit of a stronger storm just to the northeast of Gonzales, and that storm producing a lot of lightning and heavy rain. Now, we saw a little lightning with this system right here at the moment. Doesn't look like much lightning, just some rain making its way into the Slidell area. So southeastern St. Tammany Parish getting some showers as well. We've been dealing with heavy thunderstorms in Terrebonne Parish. Houma temperatures have fallen into the upper 70s with all that rain-cooled air. So let's take a look at the lightning. The lightning is always a good indication of how strong the thunderstorms are, and we're not seeing a whole lot of lightning, just a few flashes here on the screen. That storm system right there, a little bit stronger than this one. We're seeing more lightning strikes with that, but nothing severe. It's all below severe weather criteria, so great news there. If you're able to get some showers, it's really going to help out with those temperatures. But notice this cold front that I've shown here on the map. That's off to our north, and you can see some thunderstorms developing along this front. That'll continue to make its way further south and southeast tonight and tomorrow, and then it's going to park itself directly over the viewing area and give us more storm chances for tomorrow and Thursday. That heat index is very strong. I think that's going to be with us again for tomorrow. Highs will be back into the upper 80s and lower 90s. Now, as far as our storm chances tonight into tomorrow morning, this forecast model is a little quiet, but I do think we'll have that 30% to 40% chance for showers and storms tonight and overnight, and then more storm chances throughout your Wednesday as this area of disturbed weather in the form of a stationary front sits over the area. It's not going to move much. Eventually, it pushes out of the region Friday. So Friday looks like the rain chances will be low. But then we're watching another system that will be here for the weekend, and that could bring some heavy rain, maybe 1 to 3 inches for the entire area.
Wow.
All right. Thank you, Patrick.